one out, 2-0 Marlins first inning. Eovaldi delivers, fly ball into deep right field. Back goes Stanton at the wall, gone. And the Dodgers lead 3-2. So Andre Ethier rips it out and turns it around. Towering fly ball. He hit a breaking ball and he got under it and exactly where to hit it. For Andre Ethier to come alive with his 13th home run. He now has 72 runs batted in and the Dodgers lead 3-2 in the first inning.